Alright, so guys, we're gonna continue with the mission 7, which is the second part to it. But before we start, I want to thank you guys for watching, first of all. Second of all, let's go and see. We got some upgrades, we got some items from the last game, from the last part, last mission, you know. So we can upgrade our leg armor, which is rare. And we can get this upgrade defense. Which is we got this includes well we need Sapphire Wire, which is I have 41 of them. It increase the defense power, allowing this army to absorb more damage. So I'm thinking we're gonna go ahead and take that. Actually the Sapphire Wire you get from breaking items. Well, not breaking, but let me show you where I have a few things. Okay, right there you can dismantle. When you dismantle, like especially the rare items, you get plenty of this Sapphire Wire things. Now let's see, we have, I think this is, yeah, Mangala skin, that's the one we got as a loot drop. So we're gonna dismantle that. And as you can see, we got a Sapphire Wire for that. So then we got a helmet, which is Mangala skin too, and we're gonna dismantle that too. We don't need that. And let's see, we've got something new. Oh yeah, we got the new emblem, which is a rare one. It's a Jade Rabbit insignia. So we're gonna go ahead and change that to the rabbit. And I think that's pretty much it. That's all we got. Wasn't really that good. Didn't get much of the good stuff. So. And yeah, let's get to the next mission. It's on the moon once again. This is what we did, the world's grave we did. Now we're going to the mission 7 story, which is a continuing kind of thing. And let's get to it. Once again, thank you guys for watching.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps. But the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the swarm princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers. The Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
Alright, guys. Let's get to whatever the hell he just told me to go to. So, as we're getting up there, we're gonna be looking to the left, to the right. Oh, let's take these guys out. I think that cave might have some loot. Just gonna go ahead and do that really quickly. Yep. Alright. Let's check the cave really quickly. Alright, no loot for us today. Oh, but we do get this. I think it's a helium or something like that. Yeah, helium coils. Alright. And let's continue. So the helium coins, where all that stuff, you know, that you can kind of scavenge. It can be pretty much exchanged for some points and all that kind of good stuff, so.
The ritual site is up ahead.
Oh, let's make this jump. Oh, yes. So, as I've been playing online, there's actually this whatever you call them, a motorcycle or whatever you can call them. There is actually. Online, you can have like the one that it can shoot. So that one is really cool. The one that you can shoot with. But I don't think we got to the right place. I think we need to turn around. Oh yeah, right there. Well, pretty much it's the same. We could have go.
This is where we'll find him.
From out there.
I hope you're ready.
Yeah, I hope so too. All right, let's get this. Let's get this. What we do? What we do? Who we kill? Night. Oh, that good. That with the yellow bar is like a cup with pretty much like a boss. Oh, loot. What we get? What we get? Nah, we didn't get shit. Really good stuff. Oh, hello. Sneaking behind me like that. Alright, did we kill that big boy? I don't think we did. Yeah, there it is. Alright, yeah. And he gives us 25, whatever this thing. Oh, we can get this.
One down. I'll lead us to the other.
One down? There is more. Alright, let's see. Oh, okay. We continue going that way. Alright, so I guess we could have to kill this bad boys. I don't know how many of them, but... And I am supercharged. Let's see. Oh, I guess he's inside, but... That's fine. We don't care. Inside, outside, doesn't matter. Knife is gonna get killed. Another one's gonna get killed. Oh, hello. You're kinda close to me. Why would they get so close to me like that? That's what happens, you know, when monsters come close to me. They get killed. Oh, I don't know, I ain't jumping down there. Alright, let's go.
Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed.
Oh, shit.
It's further below.
By the light of guardians, he's killed. Damn. I think we're gonna get a lot big boys out here. A lot of them good stuff. Alright. Let's check, make sure my machine gun, my machine gun is good, so if anything, we'll be ready. Who is shooting there? There's some sneaky people out here, well, monsters or whatever. Oh, I need loot, guys. I'm like, you know what actually they need to do in this
sword
game?
Is close. I can feel a tower.
They need to have this kind of thing that you can buy packs or whatever, like, you know, well, FIFA has that kind of things. I think most of the EA games, sport games. But that would be so cool. I mean, with the in-game currency plus, you know, maybe with some real money. Of course, I would not be using the real money, but that would be so cool, you know, you kind of open up and you can get some really rare stuff. Okay, let's see, behind me, is everything good? Nobody can sneak behind me. Oh, you bitch. And centigrade. Need to reload. Pick up all this good stuff.
Grab the sword.
Sword.
That should lure them out.
What sword? Where? Oh no! Shoot! Oh my God!
Careful! Its power is
dark. Damn! No, I did not expect that. That is beautiful. That is so beautiful. Where? Where? Come here. Oh wow! Oh, that can do it. This kind of weird stuff. Yeah. I'm killing today. Come here. Oh my God, that's beautiful. That is so awesome. I mean, that's what you gotta start the game with. With the sword. Oh my god, that's awesome, that's awesome, I like this. Ooh yeah. Come on, shoot me. And you get killed. Shoot me and you get killed. Oh, you can jump, you can jump. Ah, that's it, come on. Swarm princess killed. Are you kidding me? Some kind of princess?
Lots of movement. All
yeah,
around
that's
us.
Fine.
The princes are coming for the sword.
I think I'll be okay. Oh shit. Oh my god. Okay, the big boys does not die that easy. Oh my god, I hope you guys enjoy this because I am in love with this sword. Oh yes, a thousand kills. Oh, I just blew up myself, guys. Can you believe this? Oh my god. So pretty much what happened is, I mean, you've seen it what happened. Okay. Alright, we can watch this again. Alright, so what pretty much happened is I thrown a grenade, a sticky grenade, right into the knight or whatever his name is. And he was close by, so pretty much I blow up with him. Well, he probably survived. I thought, oh yes, what do we get? Nothing good. Like the green stuff uncommon is like not really what I need, but still, I'm really, you know, grateful to that too, because that can easily give us some sapphire, wire, and all that material stuff. Oh, I think you dropped something, no? Oh yeah, you did, Mangala skin. Okay. So guys, sorry for dying in this part, but you know, it is what it is. Come on, you. Oh, wow. It's kind of sucks those skills because they can shoot me.
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Yeah, the big boy is somewhat really. Oh, he has a sword too. I actually just noticed that. Where all the movement at? Okay, those guys are really easy to kill. Why did you run away? Hey, come here. Hello. So many bullets around this place. Okay, the big boy is supposed to come out. Where is he? Oh, okay. I wanna still get the... the grenade is like... Oh, I'm close by to the grenade. I should not use the grenades. It's never good. Oh shit, this guy is really pissed off. He wants that sword back. Alright, I think we're good. Where is he though? Okay, I think that's the, yeah, the three of those guys we need to kill. It's a swarm princess, are you kidding me? It doesn't look like a princess unless it's an ugly one. Oh, there it is. I would use a pistol right now, like, oh, I mean, like, the rifle, and I would kill him. I would so kill him. Oh, you scared of me, son of a bitch. Come here. Don't be scared. Oh, yes. Use the combo. Oh, my God. Need to take all those guys out. No, we better not do this. We need to kill him first and then run away, maybe. Oh, I can switch it to Silken Codex I've got.
The sword is gone.
I've got this.
They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. This is amazing. We're actually gonna go ahead and look at what we've got. I think I've got some really nice cool stuff. 139, that's not what we need. We're gonna dismantle that really quickly. This one we're gonna dismantle too. Let's see, machine gun. Alright, give me a second. We'll get back to it in a second. Alright, let's see if we got a reward. Like, you see those two things? That gives you the reward. Oh, yes, we got something. That's a mission reward. Blade shards. Fragments and Swarm Princess Broken Blade. Return this. Oh, okay, so that's pretty much. It's really didn't get shit. But that's alright. Alright, let's get. I'm gonna just really quickly show you guys what we've got. I think we've got something else. There was something else that was shown. Really cool. We didn't get any like rare items, which is kind of sucks. The blade shards, that's a okay, let's see, 186. I have a machine gun, that's 176. Oh yeah, 178. So we're gonna go ahead and dismantle that. We got the weapon parts for that, so that's good. Let's see, I think that's it. Let's check the inventory, because I know. Okay, there you go, we've got the Silken Codex consumable, a tom of champ. Oh, cramped gloves bound in silk of unknown origin, always of interest to the Cryptarch in the tower. So I'm thinking that when we go back to the tower, pretty much I'll be getting some kind of reward for that. I mean, like giving them this and they'll give me something else like reward. And we actually completed the Vanguard bounty, so that's gonna give us a plus 50 Vanguard reputation and 2500 experience points. So it's been pretty amazing. So anyways guys, thank you for watching once again, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.